tonight's submission features a sweet fruit originally from southern Africa, watermelon. Watermelon is related to the cantaloupe, zucchini, pumpkin, and cucumber family. What's more is that it's a good dietary source of both citrulline and lycopene, two powerful plant compounds. This juicy fruit may have several health benefits, including lower blood pressure, improved insulin sensitivity, and reduced muscle soreness. While watermelons are predominantly eaten fresh, they can also be frozen, made into juice, or added to smoothies. Our ISA reporter's lens captured this watermelon growing in a flower pot by the financial complex in St. George's. We thank our ISA reporter for this submission. Continue to send us your photo and video submissions via WhatsApp on 405-3052 or our other social media platforms.